we're sisters through and through. Our first show to a pandemic, we've been through a lot together.
The chemistry that you see on camera is real. The only thing that's unreal is the relationship of Fatima to the sisters. In real life, we're all a family.
In real life, Fatima loves everybody. She's actually friends with everyone. All the girls are so sweet. So I always make sure that I let everybody know that we love everyone and that we are a big family.
I mean, we genuinely care about each other as human beings. Just before we shot this, KJ stayed after a long shoot just to make sure I didn't have any flyaways. Everyone doesn't get this, and I know that, so I try to soak it in and not take it for granted.
We did not have a chemistry reading. We were all hired separately, and then we came together, and we just gelled. We have to trust each other. Our show moves so fast. What we've learned is not to force anything in our group, and that's when we flow effortlessly.
It's funny, because we talk often about how we're similar to our characters and how we're different. Off screen, we are just as versatile as the women that we play. You know, we have different life experiences, come from different parts of the country, are all different ages, and we're very aware of the space that we're in as women. We're coming into our own. As the show is going on, we are growing in our own lives too, and we're bringing some of that to the table.
We don't get to see many stories about melanated women in their dating life. We don't get to see those intimate bonding relationships. They're extremely honest with each other. You could say anything you want to about these ladies, but the honesty and the transparency and the vulnerability is unmatched.
I can look at all the girls on this show and say I identify with each one of them in some type of way. And I feel like Tyler really nailed it by writing these stories, because so many women go through a lot of these things every single day.
Their lives are so crazy and wacky. Like, it's, you almost wonder, like, does this really happen for people? But you can see the humanity in it. You can see the human conditions.
We force people to look at themselves and figure out where they are on their journey and where they want to be.
The idea of friendship and the idea of romantic love is something that everybody, regardless of gender or race, has to come up against in life. And I think that people resonate with the show because we're in the middle of figuring it out. Like, none of us have the answers. So being very human and very vulnerable and very imperfect.
You get to see five different Black women from all walks of life, all a part of this journey of finding themselves, finding love. And I think that really resonates with people because we're all on this journey of life together. So we are interacting with each other, and we try to tell stories that people can relate to.